tears. I love you too, baby. It's just the beginning.
We're good?
You're ready. Not good.
Bring one of those little rolling scooters out with me.
Yeah.
Alright, ship up the anyway,
I gotta
go.
Connor's gonna be staying
up
there, he's
got
four.
He's gonna flash sleep.
I'll just get the extended out. Yeah, get the extended straw, push it out.
Those fireball is small enough to fit there.
Yeah.
Too bad I don't have like a fan flex. Do you see those? The sun case flex?
Oh! I thought he was going to shoot it.
Yeah,
no. He got pushed.
I think you were doing wrong. Think about it.
I'm just gonna get the shirt and sell it, Dad. So it works better when it's staggered in layers. So since you're the tallest, you're gonna pretend you're right there.
You can put your bookcase down. Right there.
And then their bookcase? No. Okay. And then somebody else right here, and then you know somebody okay. like down here pretending.
Getting in front of her or behind her?
Behind.
And then it's staggered.
Oh.
Yeah, yard.
The girl
will
let go if
you
like
the pigeons.
Oh, yes!
Okay, I'll go get it.
Do I?
Hold on.
Y'all, you can step outside for a second. Okay, y'all perfect right there. So just drop her veil down. No, can you step right there? Perfect. Yeah, you're fine right there.
Okay,
perfect. You're looking at her, though.
Are we smiling?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. No, y'all get right there. Everybody, I
can see everybody. Yeah, somebody's gonna chase
your
lunch.
Your best is cooking.
You get close up of hands and stuff, and just hold. Look at your shoulder. And smile, baby.
Easy smile.
Alrighty.
Ladies,
thank you. Oh,
yay. Okay.
Oh my god, it looks
like
that. She wanted a picture with them. Okay, I don't think the
pillow. They want, I mean,
yeah, that's
what
I've seen
them
so far.
Oakley. Oakley, sit. Oakley, sit.
Not yet.
Oh,
then
I'll hold him. Where's the chair?
He's just still.
Oh! I knew that was gonna happen.
Sit.
Oakley.
I got it.
Sit, Oakley.
Sit. Oakley. Oakley, it's Titus.
Aww.
He's Oakley, sit. Oakley, sit.
Yeah. Good boy, you gotta turn around. You gotta turn around.
As long as it's still good, don't mess with the things. Don't make it in
there.
Because if it's very hard.
Oakley, sit.
Sit, Oakley.
Sit. Sit. At.
There you go. Good job.
There you go.
Good boy.
Oakley. Oakley. Oakley.
I think he's following the red.
Thank you. Perfect. Perfect. I got it.
Y'all got that.
I got it, yes.
Someone
take it,
please.
Oakley,
sit.
Sit.
Good boy.
Okay. Four on one side, three on the other, please.
Come on. No.
Oakley, sit.
Oakley, no.
Come on. Let's go.
Sit. Sit.
Sit.
Sit. Can you turn your body towards her? There we go. And then just get a little bit closer.
Hands in your pocket, buddy.
Inside.
Do you want to do any silly
shots?
I don't know.
Yes.
Just
let
the guys be silly. No.
She said no.
No, they're not silly.
No. Okay, so guys. Okay.
I got a haircut.
You can put one arm around her waist.
Okay, ready? Shoes are good.
Underneath the veil.
Take your hand out and then
rehand it. Rehand it.
Hey, boys, what time is it?
5:30.
Alright, thanks. Fix your hair.
It looks like you already were.
Hands in your pocket.
There you go.
Front pocket, not back pocket.
Oh, next.
Look at this smirk.
Huh? She has a smile.
Fix my hair too.
Awesome. Next.
It's just that one.
Thank you.
A quick jury. But that. I'm just recording.
All right, you're gonna look over here and smile.
I think it's stuck back in my head. Are we supposed to be touching him? My nose looks fine.
Yeah, just close, really close. So get closer, a little bit more. A little bit more.
Oh, right there. It's not going away.
I know. It's a wide.
Okay.
Perfect. Ready. Now we're gonna do individual, so go ahead and stay, and then we'll switch off. Isn't it nice to know, Chase, that all you have to do is walk in a room and everybody starts crying?
It's good.
Okay. Yeah. I love crying.
So are you?
Okay, next. I just take a couple in case y'all blink. Awesome, next.
Girl.
All right, next. Perfect, next.
Too big, cheese.
Soup, soup.
Dad, where's Maverick? Dad, where's Maverick? Can someone find Maverick?
Like two people. Hold.
Oh, can you call Mom and have Maverick come?
Yeah.
Because he hasn't been in any pictures.
You don't like facing to Chase? There.
Like.
There you go.
Can we wait like 1 second for my son to come out too?
I don't know where he's at. Oh, my God.
Maverick, over here.
Cheese.
Good
job. Yeah, oh, I do.
And
I
was
like,
yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I love it. I know, that's why I saw the cheese earlier.
Like, I was like, perfect. Like, of all the reds, like, they all match.
Yeah.
I like the hair, man.
Thank you. You think so? Because I didn't fix it yet since I've been out here.
And everybody looks so good in black, so that was such a good choice.
Oh, yeah.
Same jewelry, but hers is just red. We did not coordinate.
Cool.
There he is.
Auntie, we fixed Yonch's hair.
Good.
Excuse me.
You want to beat us?
Yeah. Have cheese.
Yep. Can you get just a tiny, there you go. Yeah, y'all smiling? Look at me and smile.
into this world. What did I do wrong to deserve you, girl? I could stay here forever. I'd be fine if we never had to keep on leaving this room. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good and so beautiful. Talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful.
Yeah. I'd like to welcome the family, the friends, and most importantly, the couple, Chase and Nisha. Each one of us is honored to be here celebrating this incredibly joyous occasion, witnessing the most important day of their lives together. As Chase and Aizia take the relationship to the next level, this gathering is a testament to love and solidarity. I'd like to get the blessing from the bride's parents. Before we start the ceremony, who here supports Aizia as she and Chase take the next step together?
I do, my wife, Jamie.
Thank you. Let's begin with the ceremony. Please be seated. It's about establishing a relationship in which independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and obligation is reciprocal. Today, your family and friends are gathered together to celebrate your union. Today, we are privileged to witness two very dear friends, two exceptional and driven individuals committed to sharing a lifetime. As we go through the Declaration of Intent, Chase and Aizia, you're about to make your promises to one another. You'll find that as you live by these vows over the years, investing your time, love, and your commitments to one another, investing commitment, the happy times of your life will be twice as joyous because you'll share joys in marriage. Before we start the intent, would you please share your vows to one another?
I gotta be closer.
You got a seal,
you always believed me when I didn't believe myself. given my heart strength and the courage to live as one is. My life has changed for the better because of you. As we continue to run our lives together as one, the only thing that will change is my lifestyle. Today, as your wife, I vow to be your biggest fan of partner in crime. I promise to support a family with you and a home filled with patience, love, and understanding. I vow to roll with you. I will love you faithfully and unconditionally through difficult days and times. What may come, I promise to always either be with you, as I have given my life to you. I vow to love you as you are, and not how I may want you to be. I will be by your side now and forever, for it's the plans of yours to see, but just to be here. Love you with all my heart.
Please join hands. Chase, will you take Aizia, whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your lawfully wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Do you love her and comfort her through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honoring her at all times and being faithful to her? Aizia, will you take Chase, whose hand you hold, choosing him alone to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will you live with him in the state of true matrimony? Will you live with him and comfort him through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honoring him at all time and being faithful to him? The customary ring exchange, an unbroken circle, represents unending love. As often as either of you look upon these rings, may you be reminded of this moment and the love you have promised to one another. Aizia, please bring the rings. Chase, please place the ring on Aizia's finger and repeat after me. Aizia, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. and I'm choosing to share my life's journey with you. I give you this ring with the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever. To love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever. Aizia, please place the ring on Chase's finger and repeat after me. Chase, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. And I'm choosing to share my life's journey with you. I give you this ring with a pledge to love you today. Tomorrow, always, and forever. As my blessings to both of you, I leave you now with the following words. Thank you for allowing me to officiate your special day, and may you always be in love. May all that is love always be with you. May your love be as beautiful on each day you share, that is on this day of celebration. And may each day you share be as precious to you as the first day you fell in love. May you always encourage the best in each other. May the challenges life brings your way make your marriage even stronger. And may you always be each other's best friend and greatest love. Chase and Aizia, you have pledged your faith to each other in the company of two wonderful families, circle of friends, and by the power vested in me by the state of Texas, I now pronounce you married. Chase, may kiss the bride. I'm proud to present all of you for the first time our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Chase and Aizia Edwards.
You said what? All right,
Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead.
Thank you.
we are going to go ahead and get ready to do the send off.
That's what I feel like with the spotlight. What do you have to say about the allegations?
Can I say goodbye to him? Can I say goodbye to him? Sorry, baby.
Just get out of here, Chase.
Okay.
I want to see a burnout! 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 Burn out! Burn out! Burn out!
Now, guys, Kirsten, hold it when y'all close the door.
I'm the camera guy right here. Hold on.
It's a liability.
Yeah.
Wait, it's not close all the way. One more time. Can y'all do it one more time?
Oh, scripted again.
Oh, that's so
good. That was very organic.
I didn't want to see you.
Thank you. Bye.
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 Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you going to take a picture of the shoes?
I know, you do it.
Oakley's gonna get this shit covered in hair.
I know, I was thinking about that in the movie too.
Who's office is that?
Chase's. He'll be walking down the aisle.
Oh, really?
That's pretty cool.
Hey, be a geek. See, this little buttons right here.
I don't know.
Triple Hunter, you gonna break this can like Stanley?
Do what? Choke him.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks, brother. Appreciate it.
There you go. Thanks for
your
work.
Yep.
Ryan.
Oh, hell yeah. Suck it, man.
Yeah, that was all the little
Sounds like a great drink.
I don't know how heaven could
you'll be driving there.
Yeah, it's hard to run away.
please stand for the bride?
Thank you. you be able to please stand with me as I introduce to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Put your hands together for our newlyweds. Come on, let's hear it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we will start our dinner service. Thank you. So before we do, I do have here a guest who's been quite blessed to meet you.
Hey guys, I'm just going to bless you real quick, so. Yeah, God, thank you so much for just the chance to be near to you, to be near to family, to be near to friends. I pray that you would bless this night. I pray that you would draw us near to you. Help us to celebrate new life. Help us to celebrate new covenant, God. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Hey, y'all, keep it down.
Anyways, good evening, everybody. I'm AJ or Aaron. Aja's big brother, and now Chase's. I'd just like to say thank you, and I'm honored to be your best man, Chase. I was surprised when you told him, but I was very happy. So the first time I met him, I was just like, who's this random dude? So quiet to himself. He's always laid back, but that's quite opposite to my sister, so thank you for taking care of her, and I know you'll take really good care of her. I know she's high maintenance, anxious, but as I got to know you, sweet, kind, caring man, that will always take care of my sister, so you guys create a perfect balance and harmony, and I love you both. But there's only one piece of advice that I can give you tonight, and that's if she's ever angry, just put on a pot of rice, like I'm sure my mom or dad taught you, and order some wing stuff, maybe make some adobo, and she'll just be fine. But I am very grateful to have both of you in my life, and I couldn't ask for more help. Anyways, Aizia and Chase, tonight we celebrate you. We all wish you a lifetime of happiness, love, health, success, and laughter. May your friendship and love grow throughout all the years to come. I love you both.
Cut in a little closer. Or zoom in to the speaker. Just focus in on you. If you want, you can punch into.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Haley, maid of honor. Aizia is one of my longtime best friends, one of her 6, almost 7 years. Many memories I could tell you about this girl. It's insane when it comes to Chase and the love she has for him. One of my favorites gotta be when we got stuck in Houston on a ice storm and we had to lie to her parents and coaches about everything. Sorry, mom. But more than anything, that's made me realize the love that I know my best friend has for such a great man for her. Such a great man.
Three in the shot?
And I...
You have all three in the shot? I'll shoot you.
The man that Chase is for her is just sensational. He treats her amazing, and I couldn't ask for a better person for my best friend. And I'm so happy that she's happy. And I know that they'll both do anything for each other. And thank you guys all for coming. Thank you for celebrating this such beautiful, perfect couple. Because I know that they love each other with everything that they have. And the love I have with them. I met them when they were just getting started. And here we are. So I never dreamed, I never imagined what I dreamed of this. But again, thank you. I love you guys so much, and I hope y'all have the longest lifetime. Please. Yes. Thank you.
Next up, we have the father of the bride. Congratulations, I love you guys. But I want to, guys, thank you for being here, friends, families. And want a special thank you to my sister and my brother-in-law, Terry, for making this happen. They actually did a lot of work. Chase, I want to welcome you to this family. It's been a long journey, but you made my dog. Oh my God! I got that chicken stuck in my throat. You make my daughter so happy, but. With a guy for you. The only thing I can say is marriage is not perfect. There's an up and down. Just be honest with each other. Sweeties, stay beautiful the way you are, and you'll be fine. Chase, take care of her. It's 50-50%. You know, it's give and take, and everything will work out just fine. Okay? That's all I can say. And, you know, the first time I saw Aizia coming out of Jamie, I thought it was like, wow, look at this baby. And suddenly I just fell in love with this girl. The only way she'll take a nap is on my chest. Remember that for so long. And now she found a perfect man for herself. And I'm so happy. It was rough between us, but now I see you guys are so happy. Chase, I want to thank you. And I really want you. I'll treat you like you are my son. Okay? Trust me. You will be my own. Sweetie, take care of this man, okay? That's all I can ask. Oh my God. But I want to thank you guys for this wonderful wedding and making this happen. It is so special to be and well said.
Thank you. making this happen. The girls by the long guys, you guys look great, beautiful women out here, and everyone looks so beautiful. And I want you guys, thank you very much for calling my heart. And I speak for my wife also, and everyone. Thank you.
Smile at me.
Yeah. Thank you.